This is the first museum in the former Soviet bloc to be dedicated to socialist art and not socialist history. For many of the monuments, it was an urgent rescue mission, because many of them are bronze, and as everyone knows, that can be sold and recycled. Many of the monuments had already been destroyed.
After 20 years, the time has come to bring this work out into the light of day, because if not, it would have been sad that have been abandoned with cockroaches and rats.
Do tractor already, the leche.